before install. Necessary tools. From the left side of the bike, remove the bolts as shown by using the 4mm hex key. Remove the bolts as shown by using the 4mm hex key. Remove the plastic cap as shown by using the appropriate tools. Remove the bolts as shown by using the 10mm socket. Remove the plastic fairing as shown by carefully using your hands. Unplug the cable as shown. From the right side of the bike, remove the bolts as shown by using the 4mm hex key. Remove the bolts as shown by using the 4mm hex key. Remove the plastic cap as shown by using the appropriate tools. Remove the bolts as shown by using the 10mm socket. Remove the plastic fairing as shown by carefully using your hands. Unplug the cable as shown. From the left side of the bike, remove the bolts as shown by using the 10mm socket. Remove the bolts as shown by using the 10mm socket. From the right side of the bike, remove the parts as shown by carefully using your hands. Install the radiator guards as shown by carefully using your hands. From the left side of the bike, reinstall the bolts as shown by using the 10mm socket. Hand tighten the bolt at this point only. Reinstall the bolts as shown. Tighten the M6 bolts to about 5 foot-pounds by using the 10mm socket. Tighten the M6 bolts to about 5 foot-pounds by using the 10mm socket. Reinstall what were removed after install.